Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I will be doing another motivational cleanup video. I did two already on my channel, I think, and yeah, so I'm just gonna do dishes and I'm gonna sweep and just straighten up around here, and then I'm gonna go to the bathroom and do some cleaning in there, and I'll tell you guys what I'm doing in there. Like, I think I would be doing the tub, toilet, stuff like that. And yeah, so right now I'm just gonna make a dishwater and do the dishes, and then I'll go ahead and start drying them, putting them away, and show how I strain up. And I am doing like 2 or 3 videos in one day, so you know, you gotta grind, period. Okay, so let's get into the video. that through right now. And what I'm gonna do is use this and this. I forgot what's in it, because vinegar and something else. I don't know, something blue. Oh, so I'm just gonna spray the tub and I'm gonna just start cleaning. So. Okay, so I spray that and I'm just gonna let that sit for a little bit before I scrub it. So right now I'm just gonna work on the toilet. But I don't need to use this for the toilet. Because we have this. There's some bleach and let me see. I'm gonna be using this. It cleans for toilets. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start cleaning the toilet while that sits and it stinks because of vinegar or something. Now I'm gonna clean up the sink, even though it looks pretty good to me, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it just because I'm in the bathroom already. So I'm just gonna clean it real quick and then I'm gonna start working on the tub. And I did the toilet. And please comment if it looks pretty white to you, because I think it looks white. It's real clean. Okay, so you're just gonna watch me clean this up real quick and then just gonna start working on it. Alright, so I did a sink, and that's how it looks. It looks pretty shiny to me. And yeah, straighten up. And right now I'm going to go ahead and do this. So I'm going to put my phone up and you guys are going to see how I clean that. Alright, so that's how it looks. There you guys can see, and yeah, it looks pretty shiny. And thanks for watching. And please comment down below if I did a good job on the toilet, the tub, and this, and washing dishes and stuff. And remember, let's stay motivated. I'm kind of tired. Peace.